Now tell me what city we're in again.
Now we are in Bat Yam.
And what does that mean?
Bat Yam, it's the daughter sea.
The daughter of the sea?
Yeah, the daughter of the sea.
And you said you'd ride your bike this way?
Yeah.
And do what?
I used to surf in the sea here.
In the Mediterranean?
Yep. And I used to take my board and the bicycle and to do all the way to the sea.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it was good exercise.
How long a ride is it, Ofer?
Oh, for me it was maybe half hour of ride.
And you'd be balancing your surfboard on your bike?
Yeah, I had a special belt for the board. A special belt, I remember. We could buy it for special people, like to take the board on bicycle or motorcycle.
Wow.
Yeah, it's awesome.
You had a fun time growing up, didn't you?
Yeah, beautiful. You have to be here in the summer. It's sunny and the beach is really beautiful. The sand is white. I don't know. It just really, you feel like you are in heaven.
I know. I was going to say that. It sounds like heaven.
It's I don't know how to explain it. It's just, you feel it in the air. I'm going to show you the sea maybe in 5 minutes.
Oh,
we
cool.
Are less from 1 kilometer from the sea.
Wow.
Yeah.
And this is the route you used to drive when you
yes,
go to the sea.
Exactly the same road. Exactly
wow.
The same way from my house.
That's exciting.
Yeah.
And look at, there's still so much nightlife.
Yeah, even here.
It's just about 1 o'clock. It's amazing.
Yeah, people out, joking.